signal's gone, and I'm getting a bellyache just thinking about the fuel expense of landing on this dud.
Sure, we thought we'd already be on another delivery job. But that energy spike definitely came from this place, and I'm already geared up back here.
All right, all right. Approaching drop point. You secured?
All right, hooked up and... Oh, damn it. The power glove's acting up.
Again? What'd you use to mend it?
Super glue?
Super glue? Why not just solder it?
Because we're out of zinc for the alloy. I used the last rod to patch up the hydro spanner.
No solder rods? No coffee? Only one beer left? Sick of having gruel for lunch. Being poor sucks.
All right, here we go.
I don't like this weather. I'm pretty sure the ship's insurance won't cover alien storm damage.
Hey, our dust bunny's tough. If she could talk, she'd say she wants us to land and go explore.
You want us to land so you can go explore.
One up to you, Captain.
Since when am I the captain? We took the loan together. We both have to pay the mortgage.
Here's something. You feel like analyzing some scan data?
That's what we're here for? Scan away. Just a basic composite of silicate. No energy reading to speak of.
So, we can't sell it?
Not unless we find a million of them.
Huh. A blob of gunk.
Yeah, that's an apt name for it. Can you scan it without getting too close? We don't know what's in it.
Looks like snot.
If it is, I don't want to meet the thing that's... Keep your mask on. Seems to be some sort of organic compound. Luckily, I don't think it's snot. Think you can use your glove to clean it up?
All right, what do you say, Pumpkin? Can we clean it up?
What's up with the radio reception? Interesting is what it is. Give me that data. You sure you didn't get super glue in the scanner?
100%. Why?
The pattern kind of looks like the signal we got before, just weaker. If the reading is right, this stuff's got some energy potential.
For real?
Keep your head screwed on. This puddle's not much to write home about. But if we can find a bigger deposit, I think we should look for a place to land.
Sweet! Light the way! Not getting through here. More gunk on the other side of these nasty vines. If we find more of that substance, our poor days might be over. I could get a garden of my own back home. What would you do?
Pay our bills?
I meant after that.
I know. But I don't dream big until I know it's within my reach.
A dream, Bex, is something that's out of our reach. Otherwise, it's called an option. Whoa.
You okay?
Yeah, just some shakes. Nothing major.
There's an open space over these cliffs. Can you make it through?
Anything for my captain.
Enough with the captain thing.
This place seems like it's big enough for the bunny, right?
Yeah, but I can't take her down until that gunk's gone. Care to clean it up?
Oh yeah, it'll be our pleasure. Pollution?
Whatever it is, it's messing with my gear. Hurry up and take it away.
Nice when it's gone. Hope it helps with the signal.
Don't wander off this time.
You got served.
Maybe you should take a look at his code. Yesterday, he ran all of my tools through the washing machine.
Yeah. That storm was rough, and I don't like the look of that river. I'll run some diagnostics on Bunny just to be safe.
Now? I was thinking we could do some exploring. Together?
Avoid the boring stuff, you mean.
No, I just thought...
I know, Ronnie, but I have to take care of the ship first. Look, I'm running a constant scan for the energy signal. Why don't you remove some more gunk and see if we pick it up again?
Okay, if you say so, Cap.
Just be careful.
I think the bunny will like it here.
Could be worse, I guess. Ample space, ground seems stable enough. I'm still not happy about the look of that river, though.
Come on. It doesn't get much better than this. Who knows what we'll find?
Hopefully, the source of that energy signal. You were going on and on about landing here. Now you're just standing around chatting? Go on. Get out there.
I'm on it. Hey, Kurt.
You got served.
And a good day to you too, buddy. This looks interesting. Check the data for me, please.
What's up with your attention span? Weren't you gonna clean up some gunk? It's really compact. Looks like it could burst any minute.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Let's plant it. Huh? rip it off.
It roots deep underground. We'll need a proper fix for the glove. If you find some metal ore for the soldering alloy, you could repair it once and for all.
If we're gonna stick around here for a while, I'm really going to need it. This river looks pretty bad. Wonder where it leads. What about this? Anything we can use?
All right, there's platinum in there. That should give us solid silver. Go get some more. Taking unnecessary risks now, huh?
I never take unnecessary risks.
Oh yeah? What about that time on Beta Romulus?
Ugh, that foreman didn't even listen. I warned her.
That woman owes you half an arm.
I could have died in that shitty mine. But instead, I got you. And this lovely glove. way, a shortcut. This glowing stuff sure looks interesting. I wonder.
What are you up to?
Since this is not worth harvesting, I might as well throw that seed thing in there and see what happens.
Take cover, Kurt.
If we're lucky, we might find some good materials around here. Stock for the workbench for free.
Okay, Bex. I think I got what I need.
Great. Head back.
I think I found all I need to fix the glove.
Kurt's just dusted off the workbench there in the hall.
Ah, here we go. Good as new, Pumpkin. I'll be able to rip up that stubborn alien plant for sure.
Stop chatting with your glove and just go pick the damn plant.
I guess I'll just throw this ball into that glowing stuff and see what happens, right?
You got more of a green thumb than me.
Did you blow something up?
Yeah, you could say that. I just grew myself a freaking staircase.
A staircase? What? In the energy puddle? Huh, that's interesting. Tell you what, why don't you tell me about it back here? I'm all done, and I'm ready for some chow.
In a few minutes, okay?
Don't you ever get tired?
Thank you. here.
Yeah, there's definitely energy potential in this stuff. Right now, I just wish it was edible.
Hey, why don't you just grab a gruel snack to hold you over? There's even some sorghum growing in the hydro.
Hey, I've set up your radio as a repeater for the ship's scanner.
So I'm like a walking energy detector now?
Your gear should pick up the energy signal if you happen to get within range while you're out there.
This place looks promising. Seems like there's some stuff we could use here.
Collect as much as you can.
What a view.
Reception's bad. Maybe you should head back? I don't want to lose contact.
This vegetation doesn't look right. It's like the gunk is sucking the life out of it. Let me do something about it. I'll head back soon. Promise.
Gunk wants to cause harm, like it's, sentient or something?
Sentient, that icky stuff. I hope not. Breaking up, what's going on?
This might take me a while after all.
Give me a break!
You'd understand if you're seeing what I'm seeing. The gunk's eating everything here. Come see for yourself.
Leave my post on an empty stomach. Don't think so. But you're right, the gunk is a bloody nuisance. The less there is, the more chance of energy pain.
Been a while since I nailed a shot, but maybe I still got it. Yes! Some of these plants might make a nice stew. Want me to bring some back for you?
I cannot be bribed with alien gumbo ingredients. If you find a pack of beer or a tin of coffee beans, I'm willing to talk.
All right, I'll keep an eye out, but don't get your hopes up. You must be the one with the sweet singing voice. You guys, on the other hand, are nasty. All right, bring it on! There's more life here than we thought, Bex. I've encountered animals.
What? Really? Did they have teeth and claws?
Some of them did, yeah.
If you get hurt, I will kill you.
planet is literally a paradise when the gunk's gone. Lush and colorful and amazing. I could just roll around and rub my face in it all.
I wouldn't advise that. Hard to track energy signals when you're having an allergy attack.
I'll take these, thank you very much. Oh, treasure for little old me? Yes, please.